As a high school teacher who teaches in a wide range of subject areas like math and science and technology, there really is no specific place for teaching on climate change. And it can be hard too. It's a difficult topic sometimes to talk about. It's a little bit amorphous. It doesn't necessarily have tangible evidence right in front of you every day that you can use to convince students that it's happening, that it's human caused. And you don't see the impacts necessarily on a day-to-day basis. But it's so important to get students involved in learning about climate change and taking action on climate change. And there's so many good things that you can do at the school. And it gives me such great hope to see students take initiative when presented with the opportunity to tackle climate change related issues. So whether it's becoming informed or starting an eco club or tackling consumerism or trying to reduce waste in the school or taking on transportation issues, these are all the types of things that students can do, and it gives me such hope for the future to see them taking these steps and taking these initiatives, because large-scale collective actions are going to be needed to resolve this issue in the future.